Evacuation orders for the El Valle Fire, burning roughly 20 miles northeast of Española, have been lifted. That fire now The Taos County Sheriff's Office announced this morning they've lifted all evacuations. Forest Roads 207 and 714, though, remain closed for non-residents.